guys, we have five, and then one guy's waiting.
Oh, okay.
So I'm leaving, and he's in.
Depending on the volume, you'll have four through the week, and then maybe on Friday you'll have five. You do more luck. Like I was in Crone this morning, there's two employees there in the morning when I got there. So the thing about it is the guys that we have been doing it, the managers that do it, they do it because that's a simple culture.
What's the point of difference?
There's mostly groups that are like, I think you're telling me.
Yeah, so it's groups, it's fully escorted. So if you have an escort in that area that is a local escort, that will take you through, you know, various sites. Other brands, other tour companies, I know for
us,
we have a visit a particular country or area. We go on a tour, we're giving the city free experience here.
Very narrow.
No, no, no.